Hi, I'm Michaela Boley, and I coordinate the University of Maryland Extension Master Gardener Training Program for the Midshore region. Are you interested in the outdoors and the environment? Have you always wanted to improve your gardening skills? You might consider taking our Master Gardener Basic Training course, which covers a variety of topics like diagnosing plant problems, vegetable gardening, or better environmental stewardship of the landscape. Classes are taught by educators of the University of Maryland system who prepare volunteers to use their knowledge and expertise to improve their communities. The Master Gardener training is every Thursday evening from 5:30 to 8:30 and Saturday mornings from 9 a.m. to noon. We begin these classes on February 16th and finish on April 15th, 2017. Classes will be located at the Eastern Shore Higher Education Center in Y Mills. If you are interested, please contact me using the information on the screen. We would love to hear from you.